In this video tutorial, I will show you how to format a decimal number into a percentage in Power BI. If you liked this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.